Hello guys, welcome back to Joincoder. Today I will show you how to install mem servers. So let's search mem servers and then download. Actually it has two options. One is for Mac and one is for Windows. Today we talk about how to install map in Windows. So let's start. Click maps and then save. Okay, wait a few minutes to get the file. So why we need to install mem server? Because we want to run project as PHP, Perl, or Python. And we need to create a database MySQL or learn about project, how to create the Laravel coordinator or something else like that. Okay. Okay, now is we get full, so we drop it to desktop. Okay, now let's start to install. Right click to open. And then next, we touch all, and then accept here. Here's a folder we need to create for keep our mem servers. So next, and then create. I click here because I want to have the icon on the desktop. Okay, please wait a few minutes. Okay, now it's finished. So click finish. So I got a new icon here. Let's start it. Actually, it has running port HD. Your port HD is already used by other system, so we need to change to other port. So we can set up the new port. Different. And port here. So I will change to the new port. So enlarge HD to HT2. Click OK. Yep. So now it start to running. So I click here. Yeah. Get the new file to HT2. And my project is not yet have. So if you want to go to my PHP my admin here, yeah. You can create another database name. Example test 21. Yeah. You get it. So if I want to get a project, I want to create my size, I can click here, and I need to provide a project into location here, right? So now it let the start drive my computer, drive sys and main servers defaulters, and then now let me copy from my old project host issue pass here. Okay, and in here let me edit to welcome to Joincoder. Okay, let me edit here how to install mem servers. Yes, it's like this or capital letter also okay. And let me, you see here's the folder YouTube. Yeah, you can put YouTube. Boom. Yes, it's work. So it is finished. If you want to change other port, you can go ahead to the preference and then port, change whatever you want. If you want to short, ATH also okay. Yeah, it will auto restart and then come back easy. It is easy more than ZenPP or others. Okay, start. Now you can go here. Yes, and then my size slash YouTube. Yep, it's work. Okay, it's done. I hope you enjoyed this video and let to see you in the next video. Thank you.